Statement this morning.
Districts are not being delivered their scheduled water rations.
The June 1st water ration delivery has been postponed. We apologize for any inconvenience this may cause.
It's an issue of concern that people are putting themselves in danger
because we caused the drought.